Now to Gwinnett County, where an apartment fire has left dozens of people without a home this morning. The Red Cross saying it helped 45 people displaced by the fire at the Cortland Portico Apartments in Duluth. Firefighters tell us part of the complex caught on fire just before 1 p.m. 16 units were damaged there. Fire investigators say it started on the balcony and seems to be accidental. No one was hurt. And